A lot of the characters near and dear to us from the show Deadliest Catch have left the show in recent years. One of them is Mike Fortner, and who can forget a man with a personality as tall as his own height? Mike Fortner in Deadliest Catch. Mike Fortner was a fisherman since the age of 9. He graduated from his high school in Homer out of a class of only 7 in 1998 since then. He first went crabbing in the winter of that year and continued fishing for 10 months of the year until 2013. Fortner was a crew member aboard the FB Time Bandit, an experience that Mike cherishes to this day. Mike immediately thinks back at one of his favorite moments where a monster wave ended up causing a severe cut above his eye. Despite the serious injury, it became a source of continuous laughter, beginning with a butterfly bandage for the cut. His colleague, Andy, also shaved a part of his eyebrows so that the bandage could stick better, leading to more laughs. Andy thought that Mike looked so stupid that he shaved off the entire eyebrow, and as it invited more laughter, he decided to shave the other one too. They laughed hysterically and the jokes would continue for days, and even now, Mike is forced to trim his eyebrows in 3 weeks to avoid looking like Albert Einstein. Mike Fortner cherishes his time on the boat and the show and is still surprised about his fame from the show. However, despite loving the dangerous life at sea, he decided to leave the show in 2014 because he was also hanging his profession to a more land-based work. What happened to Mike Fortner? What is he doing now? Mike Fortner began working for Cummins Sail and Service, where he sells marine engines along the West Coast and Alaska. "I never thought I would love something as much as being on the boat," he shared about his new job. "I work with the same people, just on a different side of the fence. I love it. This location is actually perfect with my territory now," Mike said, referring to how his new job meant he could spend more time at home. "I'm central." He is currently enjoying his life as he gets to stay with his family more in his residence at Lewis County, Washington. He has twin daughters who were 5-year-olds in 2019. "They're climbing walls and very active with soccer and t-ball," he says. "They like to get up and go, but with the attitude of 15-year-olds, I'll have deckhands in 5 or 6 years. Fortner also likes keeping busy by being involved in the community. He was coaching Adna High School and also spoke about looking forward to coaching his daughters in their sport. "I'm a fan of smaller, rural communities," Fortner further shared. "You couldn't pay me money to go live in the city to fight for parking spots. The best version of living to me is that I can go pee off my back porch. Get me out in the country, I like it there. I truly do love being away from the city, and Lewis County is perfect for that. It reminds me of remote Alaska. It reminds me of home, and when a place feels like home, it's good."